Who the caller on cat?
What you got for me, DJ?
I do not remember how to view calls.
Yeah, sounds good to me. Yeah, we've got a. That's the point of why I asked if you're available.
Be right back.
.802 San Andreas. Show myself back available. Any active calls pending or bolos?
Black Fudo. Last seen eastbound, Route 68 Panorama Drive, in reference to fleeing.
Or last seen on Route 68 Tour Panorama.
Panorama in the Route 68 intersection on Panorama.
Dave, or is this for 213 or 218's call?
I'm
They're
back.
Both attached. 324, are you tracking the new call?
Negative. Go ahead with it.
It's going to be a vehicle accident. One vehicle, no injuries. Grapeseed Avenue and Union Road. Caller was a passerby, stated that they witnessed a black Fudo strike a guardrail. Black male exited the vehicle and left on foot. No further.
Copy. Can I get a description of the individual one more time?
Black male is all they saw. Caller was a passer.
Copy. 324 will be en route. Do I have any additional?
Negative. No further.
Copy. I'll be en route. County.
24.
Show me out with one motor vehicle into a guardrail next to a tree. Southbound Union Road, Sanchansky Mountain Range, nearest postal code 897.
10-4.
Twenty-four radio, NCIC plate check.
Stand by just 1 second.
Copy.
Street 24, go ahead with your traffic.
Copy, stand by. Plate's going to be 87 Union Nora Adams 616. 87 UNA 616.
Street 24, copy, return.
Go ahead.
87 Union Nora Adams 616, 87 UNA 616, comes back to 4026 Carson Avenue, Los Santos. Registration expired. Warning tags, no insurance, 6 previous citations. Comes back to a Ray Lyons.
Copy, Ray Lyons. 24 radio.
Go ahead.
Add an additional to this call. If you could have a deputy meet at that address, looking for the party involved.
10-4 will notify Los Santos people.
Copy.
Go ahead.
Can you be en route to 324's location in reference to a vehicle that's possibly matching the description that took off?
Copy. Be in shortly. 802-392 direct. Disregard 822-951 direct.
/324 incoming and dispatch. Be advised, vehicle's been secured by towing. Nothing was found inside of the vehicle. We're going to go ahead and convene at the individual's home address of Mr. Lyons.
/951-802.
You still on the one?
Negative.
10-4.
Dispatch, 324.
24, go ahead.
LSPD OIC is advising that nobody is at the resident.
Copy. Go ahead and show us not en route to that residence. And can you go ahead and attach a bolo to 4026 Carson Ave out of Los Santos for a Ray Lyons of 10-891 in reference to fleeing the scene of a motor vehicle accident, and also add additional for the notes for a possible connection of the shoplifting that occurred earlier, and also add to the notes in reference to possible fleeing and eluding.
10-4.
Copy, that was a mouthful. Thank you for your service. # I love dispatch.
New dispatch.
802 traffic stop.
New dispatch.
Go ahead, 802.
Be out Union Road in the 164 Union Mary Paul 909. Be a gray ingot. How's it going, Triple Three, San Andreas State Patrol? Got your license, registration, proof of insurance on you. All right, great, thanks. Sit tight with me. How's it going, Deputy?
So do you have anything sexually appealing here?
What was that?
I was asking if you had anything sexually appealing here.
Improper merger onto the interstate.
Gay. Sounds like a real, it sounds like a real trooper thing.
Yeah.
All right. Are you secure?
Yeah, I'm good.
All right. 24, I'll be clear of state.
All right, Mrs. Bowman, If you would inform me in the future, make sure whenever you're merging onto the interstate, you're giving enough room between the vehicle in front of you and the vehicle that is behind you. Make sure you don't just cut a car off because you think you have legal rights to the lane. That is not the case. Make sure you're yielding for oncoming traffic. I'm giving you a verbal warning today since you have a clean record and you've been honest with me and polite so far. When I get back in my car, you're clear to leave. You have yourself a good day. And of course that's what we Okay, DJ. Well, I appreciate you hanging out and playing.
Nine 5 1 San Andreas, traffic stop.
Nine 5 1.
Southbound Union Road, postal 897. We have black SUV.
Call cleared. Call cleared.
Get you a plate here in a second.
Two 18, you're extremely low. Go.
10-6, 5 links.
10-4, 10-6.
Nine 5 1, San Andreas. Plate's gonna be 2-6, Charles Ocean X-ray 141.
10-4. 802, Is it possible for units to create their own traffic stop?
It's 10-4. They go to their cells from their MDT online, create initiate. I'm adding 951s.
10-4.
New dispatch. New dispatch.
To go cut a tree up that just fell across the middle of the road, so.
I'm not sure did they tow a car? If I'm not on scene with them, I can't police it. You gotta let me know. But not all of our police, like, not all traffic stops, too, are tows, either. Like, that car I just let go is a verbal warning. Citation issued is another thing. So I can't justifiably say you're being ignored if we don't, if they're not actually towing cars. That's a long citation he's writing. If the vehicle is still operable, then they'll let the driver leave the scene.
24, send it.
Respond to...
I can't speak to that specifically, but if, I will tell you that if the vehicle is operable, they'll let the owner of the vehicle drive away.
Panic alarm that was pressed at the yellow jacket.
Copy, I'll be in right. Can I get an additional?
213.
On it right now. Running code 2.
No, I'll be in route from Sonora Road.
I'm going to be there less than a minute. Shots are being fired at the bar.
.213 confirmed last traffic shots are being fired.
F-150, it's going to be a black F-150 going in the site. Stand by for more detail. He's driving pretty radical.
What's your 20?
He's northbound, northwestbound per round on drive. His speeds are excess of the city. He did a hit and run. He's blowing through a stop sign. It looks like we're going to be heading westbound on Joshua Road.
Copy. I'm eastbound route 68.
New dispatch. New dispatch.
Eastbound on Joshua Road, still going at speeds of at least 70. The traffic is light to minimum, and the weather is good.
.951, can you confirm this is your subject who was discharging the firearm?
.109.
Is this who was shooting the gun?
That wasn't my call.
10-4, 213, sorry.
10-4, yes. By the last of it, because he was fleeing pretty quick.
24, I'm eastbound Joshua.
Units are 97 on Joshua, what's the update?
I don't know how the hell the F-150 could pick up that much speed and still go off pretty fast on me. So, lost visual.
.24 will be northbound Sonora Freeway.
Oh my gosh.
He should have vehicle damage in the front, because I know he did a hit and run.
Do you have an open bed or a closed bed?
It was an open bed.
Copy. Black open bed F-150. Front end damage. Dispatch copy.
I copy. Black F-150. Front end.
951, could you tell if this vehicle had front end damage?
Feared that it did.
10-4, 802 San Andreas.
802.
Be conducting a traffic stop, the one in Joshua Road, with a black F-150. License 82 Sam X-Ray Boy 891, 82 SXB 891.
24 is en route.
13 is en route.
San Andreas, show that vehicle taking off on a southbound on the 1. Speeds at 75. Dropped to 40, passing the 23 mile marker southbound. Speeds down to 60.
Only 4 dispatch, show me out with state.
I'm gonna get up on the side here, 802.
10-4. Units were staying on the 1, still southbound. Stand by. We've got that vehicle stopped. Get out of the car! Put your hands up! I've got him. Just keep him there for now.
Yeah, he ain't going anywhere.
To San Andreas, go ahead and roll tow. We're gonna need times 2.
10-4-0-3-7.
I'm gonna close down the number 2 lane.
Keep it to yourself.
What mile mark are we at?
Just before 20. What the sh... Oh.
Not all right, I just saw it. Stolen.
I figured as much. door open. Chime was driving me nuts.
Four radio, show me a service. I gotta work in the morning.
10-4. How's it going?
Not bad. Do you want to bring your other broken vehicles on the side of the road for me?
You able to get both, or are you going to be able to handle one?
I'm going to street side repair the other one.
Okay, sounds good. DJ, I know you're watching. If you don't tow, just impound or DV. That works too. I know it's funky on this server. There you go, buddy. You gonna get take payment or are you just gonna run off?
Your vehicle's there.
Yeah, I got it. All right, let's see here.
All right, everything all good now? Thank you. Thank you, Editor.
I'm not sure why I just showed up as a dollar, but we'll square it away.
I can't hear him.
I can.
Go through, fix your volume settings, Shift H. Well, that was fun. Now I'm gonna try and limp back up to the gas station and get gas.
Go easy on the throttle.
Literally 9%. I'll be calling you for a tow again, DJ. It locks up a brake on you when you run out of gas. Jesus Christ! It takes a box truck down Sonora Road! That's the most intense moments of my life, then.
Tacana, can I get an additional? You can add the Marina Drive out, and we'll see you at the Junker.
951 or 802.
Go ahead.
Respond to 854 Marina Drive at the junkyard in reference to 213. He's requesting an additional.
10-4, we'll both be en route. We'll be en route from Sonora Way, both units refueling.
Two-13, are you out on something?
Come back again.
Are you out on something?
It was going to be a routine traffic stop. The guy just flew in the junkyard, so I don't know if he's going to be armed or not. I'm just trying to be safe.
Flew into the junkyard. Strive, what are you doing? 802 San Andreas. Correction, 802 213 direct. Can you describe the vehicle?
I already have it. It stopped at the junkyard, but it's a black F-150. The license plate is 24 Zulu. Frank Delta 163.
10-4.
It's the black male as well. He just stepped out of his vehicle. I need an officer quick.
We're clear. We're en route to you.
This time he has his hands up in the air, and I asked him the command to put himself back in the vehicle. We got Mr. Shock.
Worst decision ever. Five one, you clear on the last traffic?
Yeah, 10-4, I'm here.
10-4. see all the subjects in the vehicle?
I have one San Andreas. Can we roll EMS down to that deputy's location? Looks like he's been hit.
10-4, do you want them on scene or do you want them to stage?
If they could stage, that'd be great.
Clear the vehicle.
10-4, notifying them now.
Passenger side clear.
Driver side clear.
You got your car locked?
What's that?
You got your car locked?
Yes. Been shot in the arm and shoulder blade.
Cover me.
Jesus. Fuck me.
802 San Andreas, you can go ahead and advise EMS to roll on the scene. Tell them it's going to be outside of the junkyard with my cruiser. Passenger side, they should have sufficient cover.
Ten four, I'm clear.
Hey, 802, we got an individual. Looks like he's about to steal a car down on the end of the road.
What's he look like? Got.
I just watched him run out from the end down by there. Watched him.
The fence or the trailer? The fence or the trailer? The fence or the trailer?
That's the thing, I don't know, I didn't see that.
Alright, what do they look like?
Black male.
Alright.
Hey, 802.
Good.
Have a panic alarm, 852 Algonquin Boulevard at the little quick stop. It's a two-story building, it's got a shop underneath at an old abandoned service station.
10-4 clear.
We're getting a couple of calls now. Two employees just called separately. They said that they're hiding in the upstairs part of the store. Said a black male ran in and is now hiding.
10-4, show units en route.
That's gonna sound like our guy.
That's 10-4. San Andreas, did they advise if they're inside the ground level or the subject going to ground level or upstairs?
They disconnected. They said they heard footsteps coming up.
Clear. Eight or two. All units should be advised to make sure your vehicles are locked.
It's not letting me lock it.
10-4 slash save slash L. Shots.
Negative. Mouse pad hit.
10-4. Let's make entry. San Andreas, hold radio traffic. Units making entry.
10-4, 10-3, 10-33. Units out at
852 in reference to possible panic alarm and shots fired.
392, head around to the side, cover the back. Correction, 951 if you would cover that traffic.
10-4.
Go ahead, deputy. This is not going to go well. Status check units.
Listen to me.
Suspect's running out the back.
Okay, we're clear. San Andreas gonna
suspect
show active
on a bike.
Active foot pursuit. Subject on a bike.
I-4-1 San Andreas, be advised, shots fired.
10-4, shots fired.
Disable my mouse pouch for some reason.
Gonna need to send that deputy to a sabbatical.
I mean, yeah, I will.
It's an interesting pose. Just put the gun down. Now, I need you to hand me all but one bullet, and that one bullet you can keep in your pocket.
Ada 2, did you search me?
That's a 10-4.
Can you confirm or deny if I had a weapon on me?
Yeah, your dead body had no weapons.
Alright, so
you have
granted,
a negative, you got $1 of dirty money though.
Right, which means that the inventory still kept, even though I was dead. Hold on. Kill me real quick and then search me.
Still shows negative.
Now they got. Oh, fuck!
Shoot him. Oh.
Well, this just went south. When's the last time you bathed down here? Damn, son.
No, you were standing too close to me when it did.
Alright. Somebody search me.
And fix my hat. Nightstick, combat pistol, pump shotgun, taser, and a flashlight.
That sucks. So, priest, when you searched me, did I have a weapon on me?
The first time around, no. This time, yes.
Alright. So, Nibbles, I get it. I was in a confined space and I took off and you fired off some rounds. Because I scared the shit out of you. But when I'm fleeing...
Oh. He shot him on actively fleeing.
The jeopardy and the opportunity to take somebody's life.
Could that be yes or no because they're getting run over by a vehicle or possibly...
No. Just weapons concerned.
Then no.
Okay. Now, granted, you can't prove if I don't have it in my waistband because you haven't been able to search me and I'm just taking off and I'm running. Now, and like I said, granted the situation... It would probably be justified. I don't think any jury is going to find you guilty. But just be careful. Because I did ditch it. And I ditched it in the junkyard.
Roger, you shot me. That's why I act like I didn't know what happened.
That's what we responded to was a shots fired call.
Right, and an officer down.
Yep, so automatically that puts it into either he has it on him or he dumped it. But when you took off in the building, I didn't hit you with it, but I popped two shots at you that made you hesitate going through the door. And then when we got around the corner, you got on the bike. He's the one that took the two shots at
you. Right. And I'm not getting on to y'all. Don't take it like that. I'm just saying this is food for thought, because if it was another situation, say I did fire off rounds at you and I ditched the gun and I'm still running, You're it's a huge gray area right there, because you can definitely get in trouble for all that.
Door time.
and door time for manslaughter.
Hold on, I'll be right back. Hey, y'all need to put that dog on a fucking leash. Oh, shit.
This guy needs a leash.
Oh shit.
Nope. You get what you deserve. Freaking trigger happy. You got the entire road
and you stop here? Shut up.
You got the entire road but you stop here? That's a pretty good one.
But yeah, just food for thought. So like if I on a traffic stop, if I present a gun and I take off and I'm running, I haven't shot it and I haven't discharged it and I haven't pointed it at you. You got to be careful with that.
And that's why when you killed me, I feel like I didn't know what happened. Because I could have just broken the new life rule in the game and just said, yeah, I saw him went this way in the junkyard and he might have dropped his gun, but I was acting like I got shot and killed and didn't say nothing.
In case you guys right. are
and,
unaware
and
of
and
this
I understand
too.
The whole roleplay aspect of it. But what I'm saying is that I wasn't actively shooting at you. I was just fleeing. And could you see a gun in my hand? That's where the ability, the opportunity, and the jeopardy. So the ability is having a gun. The opportunity is I have now
good
presented
for
it.
Good you guys watching the stream.
And it is now in play.
Good information.
And then the jeopardy is me pointing it at you. That's jeopardy. Whoa.
Strife got bored.
Y'all might want to go get that guy.
What the hell? Mouse,
I guess that was for shooting you. But you see how quick I put my hands down and I produced that gun.
Yeah.
So just keep that in mind. But dude, I wouldn't even waste my time with.
Really? You don't trust my driving that much?
That's usually what I do on traffic stops. I I don't put my hand up on my hip. Because I can't actually pull my weapon out when I do that. Yeah, it looks realistic, but it's not practical. But, so, also, if you're trying to conduct a traffic stop, wouldn't you activate your lights?
On my side, they were activated.
Right. And they were. But what I'm saying is when did you activate it?
Right when I got to you.
All right. And did the vehicle match the description of what you were chasing before?
Yes and no, because yes, it was a black F-150, but we didn't get, know the whole entire thing.
Call cleared. Call cleared.
Correct. That's why I was a little.
Strife, unless you're going to come clean up this mess, I'm going to DV all this. Okay, good.
Vehicle that matches the descriptions over here at the junkyard.
9 cars towed later. Yeah.
And then go from there.
Those funds but still go to Strike
Nibbles towing. And Priest, what was the information that y'all heard when he first asked for a unit?
Just having requesting an additional.
Right. So they had no idea what you were out with and needed to dispatch. So if I would have gotten out before you got off on the radio and I popped you, nobody would know where you were at. And dispatch wouldn't be status checking you because you ain't call out on nothing.
Yeah.
All right.
Yep.
So just food for thought. Keep that in mind.
What was that looking down at the ground? What was that? You look like you made him sad.
Yeah, the whole the drunk emote. Oh, Nibbles. So that's one of our field sobriety tests. So what we do is we make the civilians draw a square. And it's 2 seconds up, across, 2 seconds up, 2 seconds across, 2 seconds up. But it's got to be, if I do it regular, it's going to be straight lines. If I'm drunk, obviously I'm swaying. So instead of horizontal gaze nystagmus, which is the shaking of the eyes and all that, and watch the tip of my finger, we do this. And then we have the stand in place, which is just sitting here. And obviously I'm all over the place. So this would be a fail. And then the walk and turn.
Thank you.
Ow.
I take that as a yes.
Why is it always you?
I don't know.
Still roaming around.
Sometime today, please. There we go. Let's make you Chuck Norris roundhouse kick it. Okay, girls.
Is DJ still running around?
Yeah, me and Amber are talking right now.
If he wants to play Civ, I'm about to go.
Give me a
10.
Call me back to my crew.
Copy.
There's a boat freaking out in the water over there. That is some fantastic driving with the keyboard.
Oh yeah.
I'm also gonna be getting myself on a bed soon. Gotta be at work tomorrow and then I'm off for 2 days because of the funeral I gotta go to.
One moment, bathroom break.
802 San Andreas, show myself back available. Code 4 to county on that call. And then there were three. Oh, you're at the new junkyard. Anyone who's watching and is curious what he's talking about, I'll actually drive over here and show y'all. Let's head that way. What? In... Car Nation. I don't know why that car is going as slow that it is. The new junkyard is actually an old junkyard, but it's kind of been spoofed up a bit. We've added some fencing, some high beam lights over top of it, workable gate, a little bit nicer. Kind of further away from Sandy Shores. Not a bad little area.
I have a 7-10.
10-4-10.
I've ever once on Andrea tonight.
10-4-10. Excuse me, guys. DJ, are you staying active tow, or are you trying to switch to Civ? 802-951, what's your 20?
Standby. 951, San Andreas, traffic stop.
951, good.
I'm going to be on Panorama, just past Joshua, 88, Ida X-ray, Edward, 118.
802 San Andreas, show me attempting to catch up to a pink supercar last seen moving at a high rate of speed on Panorama. I've got eyes on that vehicle. We're over 100 miles an hour westbound Joshua towards 68. Sam, Paul, David, David, Edward, Mary, Ocean, Nora, SPDDEMON. Vehicle's failure to yield, blowing the stop sign at Route 68.
Straight.
Negative, turning left, will be eastbound 68. You come past you? San Andreas, I'm gonna advise lost eyes. Let's put out a bolo for that vehicle.
He hit spikes. I ain't gonna call it out because he's on the same channel.
Thank you. 802, San Andreas.
802.
Disregard San Andreas units. Be advised, reference 802's license. Comes back to 3652 Strange Ways Drive, showing times 2, 1029.
Hey, y'all 25 with me over here at the intersection, Route 68, Panorama. I got the vehicle out in the dirt. Need to tow this damn thing.
Senator, show that vehicle impounded with A-plus towing.
So, did you just put a dog into the back of your car?
I have a 7 dispatch.
I sure did.
A white Porsche SUV failing to yield, westbound Route 60.
10-4.
Coming into Harmony now, approaching Joshua. Passing Joshua, still westbound Route 68.
kind of ate that sign. You 10-4? Ada 2 San Andreas, show myself out of the pursuit. I've got three exploded vehicles on 68.
Five or seven discontinue.
I don't know why, I thought that was the demon or the Hellcat for a minute. Well, okay then. I don't know why I thought that was the Hellcat for a minute when you rolled up. You didn't know we had canine?
No, I did not.
Hell yeah, we do. Hence the canine car.
I wasn't paying attention to that.
It's alright. Actually, I think I might switch up and run the Challenger.
Ooh. Let me see the sexiness. Let me see it.
802 San Andreas, show me a route to that robbery in progress. No one said I could control the car. Actually, better yet, we probably should stop and work on the thing. Status check on units.
10-4. The robbery was canceled. I'm pretty sure that was a ploy to get us away from the fee or the impound.
10-4. Alright guys, we're gonna take a short break. BRB.